Some more breaking news. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says the man accused of murdering a woman and dumping her body in a trash compactor is dead. Deputies say Fabian Hernandez died this week in the hospital 6 days after attempting to take his own life while in custody. They say he was found in his cell during a routine check and jail medical staff tried to save his life. Hernandez was accused of murdering Kaylee Birdzell, whose body was found this month in a landfill near Corvallis.